Thank you. Dr. Samal, for giving me the floor. Your Excellency, Rupiah Banda, President of the Republic of Zambia and Chairperson of the ODM on Politics, Defense and Security Cooperation of SADC. Your Excellency Joaquim Chissano, former President of the Republic of Mozambique and the SADC mediator for the Malagasy Political Dialogue, honorable ministers, the Executive Secretary of SADC, leaders of the Malagasy political stakeholders, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of our meeting. We can say with the satisfaction that we had achieved our main objective, and we are in a position to report to the extraordinary summit of SADC next Saturday. We had an opportunity to interact with the Malagasy political stakeholders, and we were able to learn more from them on the current political situation prevailing in their country. To them I say, your friendliness and openness clearly demonstrated that you have put the interests of the Malagasy people first. And as political leaders, you have to take the responsibility of conveying the right message to the people of Madagascar and the international community. After having heard your individual presentation, it is clear that convergent views emerged on the following issues. One, support for the Inter-Malagasy Dialogue. Two, the need for the return of the country to the constitutional normalcy as a matter of urgency. Three, the holding of free, fair, transparent, and credible elections in Madagascar under the supervision of the United Nations in a close collaboration with the SADC, the African Union, and the international community as a means of returning the country to constitutional normalcy. Four, the readiness of the Malagasy political stakeholders to participate in the free, fair, and credible elections. I take this opportunity to commend the Malagasy political stakeholders for reaffirming their commitment to dialogue, for demonstrating a spirit of accommodation and a unity in the desire to restore their country to constitutional normalcy. It is our fervent hope that the spirit of mutual cooperation, of coordination and accommodation, and the desire for reconciliation demonstrated here will continue to prevail in Madagascar. SADC and the international community can only support your efforts, but lasting solutions remain your responsibility. I urge you not to fail the people of Madagascar, SADC and Africa. I am also grateful to my colleague, President Opia Banda, the chairperson of the SADC Organ on Politics, Defense and Security Cooperation, for his wisdom and the support rendered to me during the 2 days of our interaction with the Malagasy stakeholders. In the same vein, let me express my sincere gratitude to my colleague, President Joaquim Chissano, SADC mediator on Madagascar, for his deep knowledge of the situation in Madagascar and his invaluable advice that he has been given to SADC in general and to us during the proceeding of this meeting. Finally, let me express my appreciation and gratitude to the government and the people of the Republic of Botswana for the warm hospitality extended to all delegates and the facilities placed at our disposal that made this meeting a success. I thank you, and I say, good trip back to your respective places. Thank you very much.